one moment. This receiver appears to be picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I would say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Thank you.
I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
It'll take years to decipher and analyze the data.
Maybe even decades, but it's worth the time. This information will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead, make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hackett out.
Thank you.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Thank you.
We're going beyond the range of the operational area. Turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but It sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you.
I wanted to thank you.
What for, Garrus?
For everything. Taking me with you, letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot.
I've thought about what you said, about eliminating the threat immediately, regardless of the cost. You were right. You were right about Dr. Salian, too. Killing him was the only solution.
This way, we'll know he'll never hurt anyone again.
I'm glad you see it that way. Keep that in mind when we meet Saren.
Don't worry, Commander. I will.
Commander, incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled. But I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. coming out.
Just lead the way.
The signal is coming from a mine?
Suspicious.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
Your grasp of the obvious is inspiring. There's still a nuke down there. Check your corners and watch your back.
Affirmative. Infiltrator, Commander.
Shepard, at last.
Have we met?
My name is Ilanos Heliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
You assume I give a damn. That's cute.
The strongest leads? The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You organized the attack on Elysium. Too bad we kicked your ass back into Terminus, huh?
I was the motivator, the instigator. The one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
You'll see me again, Heliot. Count on it.
I rather doubt that. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We find a way out. Someone up there needs my boot up his ass. See if there's anything in here we can use.
Thank you. Thank you. Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Do you have the package? The customer grows restless.
Here you are.
The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you. This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
You're trying to make me laugh. You think I'm here to amuse you, to make funny sputtering noises when you offer an insult instead of a reward.
No. This one would never... This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
That's thoughtful of you.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
I'm just browsing right now.
This one awaits your return.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some troubling information, Commander. We need your help. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
Former scientists? Sounds like someone has a project they'd like to keep secret.
All 4 scientists worked on a classified project on a coup. There was a brutal massacre there years ago. An entire unit was killed by Thresher Maws. It was classified as a natural hazard, but the project dates coincide with the attacks.
That can't be a coincidence.
There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Here it comes!
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
What are you talking about? Why do you want to kill this man?
Want? What I want is my life back. I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams. I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice.
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on Akuz when the Thresher Maws hit. My entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws, the scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
You're killing them because they killed your unit.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
If what you're saying is true, then pull that trigger. I won't stop you.
Mr. Toombs, please! We had no choice!
They had to die. You get it, right? I had no choice. But it's okay now. Now the scientists are just like my unit. No survivors.